Tehran, the winner of this week, Jorginho Wijnaldum.